Jiangxi is now putting efforts to develop a newly emerging sector of agricultural industry that integrates rice cultivation and crayfish breeding. This new sector will not only accelerate the development of the local agricultural industry, but also boost the income of local farmers.